Okay, so you're looking to build a brand new website, but what the heck is hosting? How does that work? Stay tuned, I'll tell you more. So what the heck is hosting anyways? Well, let's give you a real life example, something you can relate to. Let's say that you go to a party and the host of the party offers you food, there are maybe games to play, there's music or entertainment. All of these things are going into the party. Well, all of those things need to be housed in a venue, right? So it might be at a banquet hall, it might be at a hotel, it might be in a backyard under a tent. That's where they're hosting the party. Now let's take that and think about your website. Your website is made up of code, it's made up of content, images, written text, maybe videos, sliders, all of these different things that go into your website and your web presence. It's how someone's experiencing your website just like they would a party. Well, that code and content needs to live somewhere, just like the party needs to live at a venue. In this case, the code and content needs to live at a web host. So an idea of a web host would be HostGator. HostGator has a network of servers where when you purchase a hosting plan to house your website, to house your content and code, HostGator is going to allot a specific amount of space for you where you can pop in that code and content. Then when someone goes to your domain, which could be mycompany.com or acmecompany.com, they'll be able to see your website because it's living on the web on HostGator's servers. Okay, so why would you choose HostGator over someone else? There are plenty of options out there, but I'm gonna tell you, as someone who's been building websites for the better part of a decade, there are reasons why you choose HostGator. First off, they have a 99.9% uptime guarantee. Uptime means their host servers are working. They are not gonna be down, which means your website is going to be working. They offer a free SSL certificate with their all-in-one package. What does that mean? That means that you will have protection on your site. SSL stands for Secure Socket Layers, and that is an encryption tool that goes on your website and ensures that if someone fills out a contact form or even buys something on your site, their information is secure. Now, a note with SSL certificates, Google is rewarding websites that have SSL certificates by allowing them to show up higher in the search results. If your website does not have an SSL certificate right now, you need to get one. And you can do so by purchasing HostGator's all-in-one package. Now, HostGator also offers a 45-day money-back guarantee. So a month and a half, if you're not happy in those 45 days, if you feel like your website is loading too slow or something like that, you can get your money back, no questions asked. I will say that I've seen other clients transfer their hosting from another service provider to HostGator, and they've been very happy. HostGator also offers 24/7, 365 world-class support. That's not just a fancy name, it means that they're going to be there to help you with your hosting when you need it most. And finally, let's say that you're looking to change from another hosting provider to HostGator. They provide free website transfer services. That means they're going to help you transfer your entire website, all that content and code I was talking about, over to HostGator servers. Okay, great. So now you have a better understanding of what hosting is, but what do you do with it? How do you get started? Well, first off, slow your roll. Here's something you need to know. You're only going to use web hosting if you do not already have it. Now that sounds silly, but here's the deal. If you're building a site on a platform like WordPress, then yes, you need web hosting. If you're building on other platforms, they may actually include the web hosting. So you'll want to check if you're paying a monthly fee and if that goes towards hosting. You do not need to purchase web hosting if you already have it. Just a word to the wise. Now, how you would get started? You'd go to bryankaplan.com/gator. So the link will be somewhere around this video as well, but bryankaplan.com/gator. And you'll arrive on a page that looks like this. Right now, there's a great offer where you can get a free domain, when you purchase a shared annual plan. So shared web hosting, annual plan, not monthly, you'll get a free domain. That's a pretty good value. I mean, that's anywhere from a $15 to maybe $25 plus value. So a really quick story. A little bit ago, we were working with a client. They had built their site already on WordPress. It was being hosted somewhere else, and they just had this excruciatingly slow load time, meaning their site took so long to load. And then when they looked at their analytics, they saw that even the pages were taking long to load. And as a result, people were leaving. They didn't want to wait. So when we started working together, they asked, how can we improve our website speed? And one of the things that we did right away was identified that they should move to a new hosting company. And we suggested HostGator. So specifically with HostGator, we chose the business plan. Now, it has a lot of the same features and benefits as these other plans. The main difference here is that you're getting a positive SSL, which is an upgrade from the standard SSL. And with that, positive SSL is basically saying, hey, we're going to ensure your contact information when you fill out a form or you provide your credit card, we'll ensure it with a $10,000 warranty, making sure that your information is safe. And they give you the site logo. The other thing that I like is the free dedicated IP. Now, when you're using a shared hosting plan, it's basically like you have a mailbox at a UPS store, okay? So the UPS store is housing your mailbox, but let's say that that mailbox keeps changing. The mail's coming in, it will arrive in your box, but you used to be box 22, now you're box 54, now you're box 18. The same kind of thing is happening when you're sharing web hosting on these other plans, Hatchling and Baby. It's not a bad thing, but having a dedicated IP just increases the stability of your site. So I like having a dedicated IP. It means that it's staying in one place. So if you were at the UPS store, your mailbox is number 22. You're going to be mailbox number 22 for as long as you have that mailbox. Also, there's SEO tools that can help you look at your page titles and descriptions. Of course, we have other videos on the channel that talk about that. And like the others, a free domain is included if you're doing the annual plan. So friends, if you want my recommendation, I'd say if you have a WordPress site, go with HostGator. Again, to get started, you just have to go to bryankaplan.com/gator. Note that I am a reseller of HostGator and I may receive a commission if you purchase through this URL. But hey, help me, I'll help you by producing more videos. So you would go to bryankaplan.com/gator. You'd be greeted with these options and you can choose any one of these plans. Again, I recommend Baby or Business to get you started. Hey, I hope this helped. I hope this is going to help you build a bigger, better website. And until next time, here's to your success. Stay well. Hey, thanks so much for watching the video. Listen, if you enjoyed it, please click like below. If you have feedback, questions, or you disagree or want to add something, write it in the comments below. And finally, if it's not too much to ask, please subscribe and click that bell. Each time we come out with a new video to add value to your business, you'll be notified via email. Until then, here's to your success.